Today, I will show you how to make a clove hitch. The clove hitch is an ancient type of knot, made of two successive single hitches tied around an object. It is most effectively used to secure a middle section of rope to an object it's crossed over, such as a line on a fence post.